Well, it's crunch time in the Masters, and it was quite a day at the Intercollegiate, but the coach of Texas is here, and it was just a couple of years ago that Jordan Spieth played in this tournament. Teammates, what do you think about Jordan? How many of you guys played with him?
That guy right there, Tony.
Hey, Tony Hakala, teammate of Jordan Spieth, watching his action on the Masters right now. The kid is... He's as cool as they come.
Yeah, pretty much.
What was it like playing with him, and did you know that he would be this successful?
Yeah, for sure. He's a good kid. He helped us a lot. He won his national championship, so we expected him to be out there.